crayweed was once dominant along Sydney's coastline. But by the 1990s it was gone, probably due to the effects of poorly treated sewage discharges. Operation Crayweed, led by the Sydney Institute of Marine Science, has combined cutting-edge research, citizen science, community engagement, and art to raise awareness about the importance of these underwater forests. This innovative project has reversed the local extinction of this large brown seaweed.